Okay, welcome back everybody. Our next mission is just up here, 400 feet away. Oh, there's a little orky. Wonder if I can get him. Oh, I got him, but he's... Ooh. Is that a captain? That is.
A rat lube.
Okay. I wasn't expecting that, but that's alright. Our next mission is over here. Currently, the orcs are trying to take on a big growl. So they're busy fighting him, which is good for us. So let us attempt to get over there. Well, they're distracted. Hopefully he's not a sniffer, because if he's a sniffer, he'll start to come towards us. Not that that really matters, I suppose. We can take him.
Why don't you come over here, Ranger?
Oh, he is coming. Is he on his way? Potentially, yes. Next mission, though.
Lend an orc a hand, Ranger. Can't you see I'm tied up?
Oh, I see. Spirit of Moros. Sauron's Uruks relentlessly abuse lesser orcs in their violent struggles for power. We read this last episode, but that's alright. Investigate how the power of the Wraith can exploit these struggles, piercing weak minds to bring down the enemy forces from within. One orc mind in particular shines out as a blazing beacon of weakness.
Ranger! Come close if you want the backhand. Those slave scum are pouring poison in your ear. Oh, but you cut these ropes. Ratbag will tell you everything.
Now, what would you know that all these other dead orcs didn't?
Go ahead, you bastard! Do it! I'll die, and you'll know nothing!
Maybe I'll grant your request. End your miserable life.
No. I was jesting. Look, those slaves are no match for the orc army. Their scheme's as rotten as barrel fish. But Ratbag can teach you the ways of the orc. Ratbag can make your plan work.
We're going to find out what you know.
Okay, so we've got to select Goroth. Must be this one. He's a nasty looking one. Oh, actually, what's he currently doing? Has a weakness that you can exploit. His fear of Karagors will terrify him into a running, stumbling coward. If you can expose him to a Karagor, he will lose some of his strengths and become an easier target. Fantastic. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. Fear of Karagors. Invulnerable to range, so we can't hurt him at a distance. Heavy attacks. Bugger. Gang leader has a group of followers. Okay. Let us find Goro.
It's the war chiefs. Strong leaders they are. Now, if something were to happen to them, then they wouldn't be able to stomp your little insurrection, would they?
I would hunt them down.
How? They're not very popular around here, and they know it.
But you can find them.
Oh, yes. Ratbag will show you the way. You help me, I help you.
Do not make me regret this deal.
Marvelous. Now let's stop faffing about, eh? First, I need to take care of a certain captain and a few Caragors. Come with me, Ranger.
He's got a...
You can't trust them. Those slaves will stab you in the back.
A humor to him.
At least an Uruk will stab you in the front. Most likely the throat. We have similar goals, Ranger. See, you want to kill the captain, and somebody's got to take his place. Somebody like Ratbag.
So this Goroth is in charge?
Of this camp, yeah. Well, he's no war chief. They answer directly to the Black Hand. I'll show them all when I'm in the Black Hand's inner circle. Becoming a captain is just the first step of Ratbag's plan to become a war chief.
Then prepare to step hard on his neck.
Ooh.
How did you get free, scum?
Defenders will block frontal attacks and must be hit from up the behind without arrows.
Get the Ranger, not me! He's a much easier target! His sword's broken!
Okay. Leave the vermin alone! And face me, Uruk!
Seems like a bit of a wuss, doesn't he, the old rat bag? Oh, lovely.
Not me! The Ranger's meat is far more tender.
Smack.
You pathetic! Well done, Ranger. Now, just picture all these corpses as Goroth. Visualize your goals. Goroth's been out for Ratbag for years. Smug piece of dung he is. We come to blows as far back as Ratbag can remember. Still, Ratbag never wins. Last time, he kicks Ratbag into the Caragor pit. All the others laugh as the Caragor bats Ratbag around like a yarn ball. Oh, that Goroth's gonna pay. Smug piece of dung, he'll pay. Goroth keeps Caragors in pens. And rumor has it, he doesn't like to get too close to them.
And let me guess, you think I should open those pens?
Goroth's always in there, never leaves, ever. Wonder where he pees. Oh, that explains the smell.
Keep out of sight. I'll see that your captain gets demoted.
Splendid plan. You kill, I wait. That's military genius, that is.
Okay. We've got to find him without raising any alarm. Right. This could be interesting. Let us bring in some distractions. I think we're alone for the moment. And those will scare off some of the orcs. We may even bring in some Caragors to take care of the others. Is chaos going on? Not quite. This game is so good. Stealth has a bit of everything.
This looks like a good spot to get some shut-eye. Goroth will kill you if he catches you napping. Goroth never comes here. He's always by the hunting camp.
Huh. Goroth's in the hunting camp. So much for him always being in the same place. A captain who fears his own beast.
Fear is a powerful tool, Talion. Let's put Goroth's to work.
Yes. They're all around the campfire. Perfect. Anyone up there? Oh, is that him?
Goroth.
Yes, it is. Okay, we've located him. Release a Caragor to terrify him. So we're playing off his weaknesses. No worries. Any around?
I want to let the Caragors at once. Oh, my bare ends. And I snap their birds just by looking at them. I snap their necks with my eyes.
I need those arrows.
No Uruk has mastered beasts like I. When I walk the plains of Mordor,
and we need to release that Caragor. Shouldn't be too difficult. Get him.
That's a no-no.
Can we? We should be able to catch him. Shit. Get back here.
Ranger, take him down. Mind his head.
Can we? Can we? Can we? Can we? Yes. Alrighty. So, select a target to learn more information. You can learn the weaknesses of a captain by finding intel. Can we... Oh, we can't go after a war chief yet. Let's pick him. Brog the Twin. Huh. Ooh! After powerful struggles, battle reports will recap the events and shifting power of Sauron's army. Press across to view battle report. Let's have a look. Ah, oh, okay. We do the fighting, he gains the glory. But that is fine. We can use that.
Hey! You two! Hey! Hey! I need you to take a body back to my tent. I'm gonna get me a trophy.
Get lost, scum!
We only take orders for Goroth.
That's the filthy corpse I need you to carry. Now go! Go!
Set your fish up!
Be respectful, you dunghill worms! Or it'll be your ear next time! Ratbag is your captain now!
Let's go take a gander.
Yeah, and when you're done with that, I've got more bodies for you to carry. Meet me at the crossroads. An old friend there is about to lose his head.
Well, he's definitely got some guts. Those two orcs could have creamed him. Mission complete.
First I'm resurrected by a wraith, now I am working with an orc. What could possibly be next?
Ooh, lots of new missions. Climbing the ranks. Ratbag again. Maybe we'll do that one. Shattered Memory. Another Golem one. I think we'll continue with Ratbag because he's quite amusing. And Outcast. We'll have to check that out at some point. First, though, I think we'll unlock this tower. We'll unlock them as we go round. There's only one... There's only two more to unlock. Three more to unlock. Okay.
Must use the weapons of our enemy against him. The orcs hate each other almost as much as they hate us.
Take out these bastards. With their shields. And we'll check out the skills too. We might be able to buy some skills now. Right, let's get up this tower. Such a cool effect.
Like hands of silver spread through Sauron's land. Darkness.
Alright. And the Wraith now available. Vendetta missions allow you to avenge the deaths of other players. Go to those icons to kill the captain that defeated said friend. Okay, that's cool. But we're going to do climbing the ranks, I think. Let's check out some more of this ratbag. He intrigues me. He's amusing. He's useful for now. It's a shame Talion isn't actually a character from Tolkien. I'd like to think he'd like the character. Keep walking. Okay. Look, get him. Oh, we'll never get sick of that. Okay, climbing the ranks. Ratbag's hunger for power is growing, and so is his usefulness to your cause. Keep him alive, and he'll bring you one step closer to the Black Hand of Sauron. Let's do it.
You call this a duel?
No! I call this losing a duel, you glob!
Right here? Is it good? Is that good? I'm just... I'm just oh.
We'd better hurry, or he'll lose his head.
Awfully tempting, isn't it?
Blind his many eyes, and the beast can't see you coming.
Alright. Take out the archers. Which makes good sense. There's the next one up there. Alright, can we get there? We've got 3 minutes. Lovely. Next one. Two more, I think.
We haven't had a proper execution in a week.
You can't just execute Ratbag because you're bored.
Says who?
Right below us.
We should have executed Ratbag sooner.
Let's take him out with a silent arrow.
Another archer dead and only one remains.
Get him in two. Easy done. We know there's some arrows. Alright. We have to save him. Is there anything we can do?
Brog.
Hates Morgul flies. Vulnerable to ranged. What is he? Damaged by combat finishes. Damaged by explosions. Maybe. We can get.
This Uruk's been stolen in time. Must have stolen someone's grog.
Ooh, is he looking for us now? Might be. Right, let's see if we can get up a bit higher. Nothing thing's going to explode. Maybe we can dive on him. Although first, I reckon we should check our skills. Upgrades. Elven swiftness. Ride caragals. That might actually be pretty useful. And what have we here? Max health. Max health. More of that. More rune slots. I think we're going to go with health for the moment. The longer we stay alive, the more damage we can inflict.
Including you!
But I don't get caught.
Oh, that's wrong, bloody.
You maggot! These scum are no better than tarks like you. And I will show everyone here how low that is.
Now, let's get rid of those shield bearers first.
Behind your corpse from now!
Now, we can have a bit of fun.
Feel that club!
Oh, lovely.
Take him to the
ground! Oh, this is so fun. When a captain's health gets low, you can grab him. Okay, cool. We've
keep
done
the
that.
Executioner alive.
Oh, okay.
Our path lies in his mind.
So, we need to kill the others. Whoop, shield dude. If we take out some of these guys, we'll have a better time of it.
Stand aside and let me kill
him. Oh, no, I'll show. No, let's ignore him for the moment. They're going to keep coming, aren't they? Oh, shit. Don't want to kill him. Not yet. Lovely. They're not very good shots.
I will give your corpse to my master!
Alright, now we can grab it. Done.
Do not.
Sweet as. Now we're going for the war chief. So we want to get his war chief. Mog the... the other twin. Ooh, okay, he looks bigger and nastier. When you draw out a war chief, all his bodyguards will also be there to defend him. Okay. Awesome. His traits. Damage by combat finishes, damage by ranged... Oh, ranged attacks, that's good. Hate of bodyguards suffering. So he's going to get stronger when we attack his bodyguards. Hates Karagors. Has a jump attack, flaming weapon, battle hardened, and is fearless. At least he won't run away. Okay.
Ranger! Oh, well, now that's what I call teamwork, eh?
Go before I change my mind.
What about our deal?
Deal is over.
Very well, then. I just thought that we... Right. Wait. Wait! Ranger! Watch this. Once the war chief hears of my victory, he'll make me his personal bodyguard.
And how does this help me?
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. And you do the other four on your own. Then we'll meet at the training camp, right? I'll make sure the war chief is there when you're ready for him. What do you say?
You make sure you keep your head on your neck this time.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
Orcs.
Okay, so he won that one as well. Somehow he won. He is the smallest, shrimpiest captain I think we've come across so far. Climbing the ranks, success.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Okay, we just found us. Oh, I keep going the wrong one. Just found ourselves a new rune. So let's. Yeah, we need to unlock some more with skills, I think. Upgrades. So why don't we... Oh, we need more points. That's fine. Okay, cool. Very good. Alright. So, anything around here that we can enjoy doing? There's more goblin. Golem. Eliminate the war chief, and word of your deeds will reach the Dark Lord himself. Right, so that must be the next ratbag quest. Why don't we try a feast, one of these missions that will help weaken Sauron's army. I reckon we try a feast. So we'll fast travel. It's right there. This is cool. Anyone nearby that we can kill? I do a dive and kill off a height, from a height. Oh, no idea what happened. I like how we can see everybody. Anyone who's close. Now, let us venture forth. Okay, feast. Uruks hold feast to celebrate great deeds and compete to see who can hold the most grog. Sounds like us. If left undisturbed, the leader will increase in power. Invade the feast to weaken Sauron's army. Alright. What was his name? Crimp the Weak.
Enjoy yourselves, lads! It's feasting time!
Let's see what he's afraid of. Stealth finishes, ranged attack, vulnerable to mounted beasts, fears of Caragor, and fears of ghouls. Doesn't say anything about being immune to fire. Let's get him damaged. Oh, shit, that was easy. Okay. He's a low power. But that was still fun. Bye-bye, Crimp. When captains are killed, an open position is created in Sauron's army. New captains can move in to fill this position when time passes. Okay, so that other one has stayed dead because we haven't passed time and there's a gap there. So we don't want time to pass. Essentially, we don't want to die. New rune, though, we'll take that.
Kill us on the loose.
Let's get a bit of combat going. A bit of fun.
Got too much momentum.
Get some of these. Twice. See if we can take him out just for a bit of fun. So I reckon we can.
He's unstoppable.
Makes for a lot of fun. I'll never get sick of that. Okay. So good to use our finishers on the harder ones. Through the throat. Death follows in our wake.
Somebody's sneaking around.
This is cool. I can see how you'd easily get overwhelmed though. Unless I'm looking forward to those massive battles. Ability unlocked. Let's grab... Caragor's... let's grab Elven Swiftness. Because we're doing a lot of running. We've got some combat stuff down. Our health is good. And yeah, bugger it. Let's grab it. Ride Caragor's because they are all over the joint. And these guys... Some of them appear to be scared of Caragors. And here is the next mission. Let's see what this is.
Could you get me down?
I'm all right. That didn't hurt at all. I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Weejikers killed. Twins. What are the odds?
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.